New at 10, the current string of 100-degree days has started to cause problems for drivers out on the road. News 4 Tucson's Nick VinZant spoke with mechanics about how you can protect yourself and what happens if you don't.
As soon as the temperature passed 103, Aaron Archuleta says the cars came rolling in.
Yes, they're breaking down left and right out there.
Most of those cars had just broken down, but some, like this minivan, caught fire in the heat.
Usually after we get the first couple consecutive days of 100, that's when cars start to feel it as well. Checking the engine oil.
Archuleta says there's four simple things to protect yourself and your car. Fluids.
Engine oil is always an important, that's the lifeblood of your vehicle.
Your air conditioner.
They just start blowing hot air.
The battery.
Generally in Arizona, we're getting about 2 years out of a battery here just due to the extreme heat.
And tires. Because if you don't check them, Archuleta says it might end up costing you big.
Now, Archuleta says that when it comes to tire pressure, go by what's indicated on the tire itself, not by what's on the door, because your car might have different tires on it now than when it came from the manufacturer. In Tucson, Nick VinZant, News 4 Tucson.